philosophy professor Angela Davis admitted that she is a member of the Communist Party.
Hoover put her on the top 10. Everybody had a file on it.
Her first lecture drew 2,000 students.
Angela's education is now being put into practice.
Angela Davis purchased 4 guns.
There is a conspiracy in the land.
It's a conspiracy to wipe out the black community as a whole.
Well, I think she's trying to overthrow our system of government, and she admits that.
The actions of the FBI in apprehending Angela Davis, a rather remarkable story.
A U.S. District Court judge set bail at $100,000.
She knows that the movement to free all political prisoners is growing every day.
This entire incident was a deliberate provocation.
They wanted to break me. They wanted me to respond.
There was enormous feeling for Angela everywhere in the world.
We know that she is innocent.
We want to tell that Pharaoh in Washington to let Angela Davis go free.
What they're doing to her is an exaggerated form of what happens every day to black people in this country.
What does it mean to be a criminal in this society?
They are not going to kill her. They're not going to imprison her. We're going to free her. We're going to win her freedom.